behind them, it was that really low slung S.
Yeah.
We're already rolling 14 miles. This range is about used up.
We need to take them to the...
back to the camp. I mean, we could ride back up there and look for them, but they might have disappeared by now.
Chris, come back here for a second.
We should strap them in.
I know. I thought I forgot all about them, actually. Thank you.
Oh, God. Where y'all from? I got an accent or something.
Alabama? Well, I'm from Alabama. He's from...
I'm from Beaufort, Georgia.
Well, yeah.
Beaufort, Georgia. No, Derbyshire, England. Many years ago.
Yeah, that's cool.
I've been like, where in the hell my accent go to when I got out and actually had a beer?
What all did he
tell you?
Anything else?
Not yet, but I'm still working on it.
There was a little bit more.
taking it far enough. Maybe try a little bit more right.
That was where she went.
Your rears aren't hitting the ledge before they're losing traction.
What?
Your rears aren't hitting that ledge before they lose traction, so they're never getting it to help you up that ledge. You either need more momentum or you got to get a little bit farther right.
Or you need stickier tires.
Or better tires.
How many do you think those tires work well?
Oh my God, yeah.
The Zillas do.
I'm glad I bought a set.
Yeah. you're gonna almost gotta leap over it.
Thank you. I'm getting some Rockzillas.